will kill you. We'll see about that. We got something for them niggas. Yo, Heinrich, we can, yo, let them niggas know that we got something for them niggas if they try to step. I got something for them niggas, yo. Yo, let them know that I got something for them niggas. Yo, let your niggas know on your radio that I got something for them niggas, Heinrich. I ain't playing that shit. You better go and get your niggas on your horn. Get your niggas. Get your niggas, yeah. Hold up. That bullshit. Okay, hold up. I need you to go walk outside. Go, come on. I ain't playing that shit. You better walk, brother. You better go, Doug. You want me to shoot your leg off? What the fuck? You think I'm playing that shit? You better walk, nigga. That bullshit. Nigga. You better get the fuck out of our base. Come on now, Doug. We don't want no beef with you. As long as you stay the fuck over there, quit fucking with us, we'll be cool. But don't come over here with that dumb shit. Yo. You better go back there, nigga. You better go back there, nigga. You better go back to where the fuck you came from, nigga. I don't want to see your nigga ass around here. You got that German nigga shit. Nah, man, I be done. Come on, man. I don't want to see that shit. That bullshit. Come on, now, nigga. Shut the fuck up. Okay, hold up. You know, I need to go get something on the phone. Oh, shit! Dude, this nigga's on the far on my ass! Oh, shit! Hold up, you know, I gotta go lock the doors. Wait. I need to go lock the officer doors, too. Shit. Nigga, the fuck? Lock this real quick. Yo! Get your shit ready, Emily. I ain't playing that shit now, man. These niggas want war. That fucking shit. Dumb shit, bro. Hold up. Wait. Just wait for them to come to us, because there's a lot more of them than there is us. So we really need to be careful, but you're the only one in here that has more firepower than I got. You got DP. I got a fucking single shot. So we might have a problem. Just be careful. Just be careful. He's gonna be here. He seems like I'm just gonna get out of the way. No. Bitch ass niggas, I see that nigga. Ooh, I see one of them niggas. But I don't think I can use that information, no, but wait a minute. Can I use that? No. As a matter of fact, hold on. I don't think I can use the information that I'm seeing in third person. I think I just remembered something. Because in actuality, I would not be able to see what the fuck's behind that door. Like, if in first person, like if you were actually looking in real life, you would not be able to see that. So I gotta stop using that for that. I don't wanna cheat. Gotta keep this respectful, especially since I'm the commanding officer. I gotta be taking this really seriously. A lot more serious than other people, in fact. Listen, I'm gonna get this motherfucker. Even if it takes that shit, nigga. I'll cut. Not that. My ear. Open up, I got another mess. Nigga, fuck you. You're gonna have to come inside here, nigga. That bullshit. I don't give a fuck who you are, man. You trying to get me with that shit? Try to fucking say you're gonna rape my girl? Nah, man, I don't like that shit. Some fucking bitch shit. Dude. War against who, though? Who are you trying to fucking fuck? Who are you fucking with? Are you trying to fuck with me? If you're gonna have to fuck with me, you're gonna have to fuck with me inside here. War with who? If you want to war with me, you're gonna have to come inside here. That bullshit. I ain't playing that shit, huh? Some real track shit. Yo, get your niggas, hold up. I got stuff for them niggas, hold up. That shit. I bet you that nigga's coming too. Yo. Dude. Hold up. Wait. On the count of three, we blast these niggas. One, two, three. Doesn't look like I've seen anything. I'm the only one that can shoot off front here. Okay, I need to get back over here. And I'm a wide open target. I don't want to stay out there for too long because I can easily get hit. Nothing though. That nigga just backed right off. Let me relock this shit. Hold up. firepower than that, dude. You need one. You need close to one. Wait, is this... I don't think I'm supposed to know that. Try not to use that character information. I think that nigga's joining right back, though. Hold up. Oh, shit. I hear something. I hear one of them niggas. Hey, you want to get them over on this side? Pretty sure this side would be better because they can only get in through one door. That's it. They're gonna have a lot harder time getting in through here than it is getting through the front side. So if anything happens, we're gonna book it over to the bunker. I think I hear one of them niggas. Yo, hold up. Be in front of that door. Watch that shit. Watch that shit. That nigga's trying to come out here real quick. Yeah, sure, son. Hold up. Be careful. You got this shit. So get some more people on here. You really want peace. Shit. You probably might be trying to get like a door breach or something. Be careful. Yo, out there with that door closed, you're gonna freeze out there, my nigga. It must be cold out there without no fucking shit. Bitch. Try to get me with that shit. Yo, that nigga's probably booking it over to the elevator. I hear the elevator going down. That's it. You know what? You should be the one going out. Because you got more firepower than I do. I only got a one-shot rifle. I'll go out behind you. Wait a minute. There's a storm out. He went over into the bunker. Let's hook it over to the bunker. Wait. I'm gonna go get this over. Get in here quick. I think this nigga moved it. Hold up. This nigga moved it to get across. Oh shit, watch it, he's in there. Get that nigga. Watch your back, he's behind you. Got him, nice shot. Whew. Oh shit, the nigga tried to get us in our back. Oh shit, nice try. Oh shit. Hey, wait a minute, are you hurt? Hey, let's get in the cover. Get in the cover. Oh shit. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Make sure you hear yourself. I'm pretty sure you got banged up after that dude got you. Fuck. Yo. Hold up. Wait, why are you, what happened to your microphone? Why are you not speaking? Yeah, I can hear you. What was the problem? Like, there was something going on.
My headphones unplugged.
Yeah, it's cool.
In real life, I think I was actually ear, like,
hold up.
Really, like,
I was actually letting you know that dude was behind you. He was trying to flank us, going over into the bunker and shit. I was staying the entire time. Not only that, I was recording this too. This dude was actually trying to send a message over to us. Did not look right. It was just him by himself, but he could have done some serious damage because we both had our backs turned.
Gonna come down here?
Actually, hold up. No. It should be fine now. Hold up. Come on. Let's go. Wait a minute. Don't forget to heal yourself, please. Before we got yourself hit.
Wait.
Don't you got a med kit?
Well, it's
cool. Take your time.
I'm good.
Hey, wait a minute, I'm gonna go get something on the radio real quick, over. Okay, I got the message about. Let's go, come on. Let's go. You see anything though? Head up though. You can unlock it actually. Well, wait. No. Cause you need to be able to shoot. You need to be able to shoot. That's right. Something happened. Nothing.
Nothing. Okay.
You don't have anybody with rifle. I'm supposed to be inside, and you're supposed to be inside too, cause you're ready. You're a higher ranking people.
Gregory.
Wait. Wait. This is
Lenny.
I thought you did. Wait, didn't this dude already get trained? I thought he already was on the server before.
Yeah, I never got trained.
Yeah.
Okay, well, let me just get on the roll report.
Oh, wait, you're gonna train me?
Well, I'm gonna have to because I'm the only other person on.
Oh.
I'm saying you already have.
Okay, well, hold up. Well,
you already did train him.
Okay, well, you already know everything already?
Yes.
Okay, well, then you should be able to get in, no problem. Actually, you won't know. I gotta wait for admin to get on, though.
Waitlist you.
Hey, hold up. Wait, did you make your character with no stats, like no endurance, no stamina, no endurance, or like no strength, all that shit?
This one already has stats.
Okay, well, hold up. If you have something on there that's not already put in, like that you didn't get by, like actually, like without cheating, then you're gonna have to remove it.
What?
You're gonna have to make a new character. Well, if you're actually trying to make yourself like better with skills, then I'd recommend it because you'll be a better player with it. You'll see.
That's what I did. I mean, I really don't.
Okay. What the fuck is this dude trying to do? What are you trying to do? Oh, you're trying to punch a girl. Wait, hold up. Wait. You should probably fight him too. With this. Well, you already got hit. You already got hit. Might as well. Wait. You're trying to go after me too? What the fuck? Yo, this nigga's randomly punching me. Yo, you should try to punch the prop. Hold up. Wait. Punch the prop. Or hold up. Wait, before you even do that, make a new character. What the fuck? This nigga should make a new character so he doesn't have to fucking cheat his way there. Yo. Nigga. Niggas really wanted to fucking give me that shit. Oh shit. That's a girl, dumbass. Yo, nigga, I'm gonna have to shoot you, dude.
Makes no sense. Like, girls can't come.
That nigga called you a dude. What the fuck? What is wrong with these niggas, man? Why the fuck would they have these niggas joining fucking Soviet, man? The fuck? Can't pronounce it right. This nigga back all up. Wait, is this other nigga back? Hold up, give me one moment. What is that?
That was nothing.
Hold up, wait a minute. I think I hear something outside. Wait a minute. Yeah, I hear something.
I think he's just punching stuff.
Let's find out. Let's look for him. We'll see about that. I'm not really sure. Dmitry Ivanov?
Nothing.
So we got another one. Hold up.
What do you mean it is? I can't hear you.
Wait a minute. Hold up. Hey, Dmitry. Just come over here. Well, hold up. Wait a minute.
Wait, Dmitry, is it my favorite Russian?
Dmitry Ivanov. He's another recruit that came over. Okay, hold up. Wait, give me one moment. Well, these guys I actually know about because they're joining in my squad. Like the other guys on the German territory I wouldn't know about. I would have to ask who they are. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Gregory. Did you get a chance to make your new character yet?
Never mind.
You'll see why, dude. Just make a new one. Come on.
You're in your favorite Russian.
It doesn't really take a lot. Man. Come on. All you need to do is just copy your name, copy your description. That's it. Come on now. Ain't that difficult? I did that same shit.
Did what?
Hold up, I'm just telling this dude how to roleplay right now, so I'm making sure he gets his character with no stats, nothing. So he's able to actually properly play. Because it's better to get guys that know what the fuck they're talking about. You're done? Where was he at?
You.
Jesus.
Yo. A lot of shit happened before then. It looks like I'm gonna have to be your CEO now, man. A lot of shit happened before. And it looks like the recruits actually filled me in and told me actually in.
The Germans are after me. The Germans
There's
are after
only
me.
One German. I can kill him myself.
Hey, hold up, listen. Hold up. Hey, wait a minute. Yuri. My bad for pronouncing yourself wrong, but here's the thing. You should probably go outside and watch over by the towers, man, because you're about to be right from there.
Yeah.
We're supposed to be staying inside.
They're okay, after hold me. Up. They're after me.
Give me one more. Yo, it's cool. You're fine. Okay, where the fuck? Where's the admin at?
Oh, he got out.
Okay, well, how the fuck are we gonna get these niggas whitelisted, huh? Okay, hold up. Yo, Dimitri.
Hear me?
Yeah. Okay, hold up. Listen. Are you able to make a new character without, like, no endurance, no stamina, no strength, no nothing? Are you able to do that? Okay, hold up. Wait. Get inside. What are you doing? Come on. Medic. Emily. Emily, come on. What are you doing? Shit. Okay, Dimitri. Just make a new character, please. Make no stamina, no endurance, no strength, no nothing.
Okay.
Copy.
No,
you can unlock. Oh shit! Wow. Well, it was your choice to go out there.
I forgot to put stats, so yeah.
Well, wait. Okay, wait. Hold up. Wait a minute. You got no stats at all on your character?
No.
Okay. Well, that's what I basically needed because we need. People that basically know what the fuck they're talking about. It's better that you earn them from scratch, like just like how I did. All the shit I got, I earned from scratch. That's how I basically earned this rank, the captain, because everything I got, I earned. Basically. I'm supposed to be considered your boss. Wait a minute, Emily, keep your gun up, please, because these need to be around. I'm not sure if there, how many there are. I gotta make sure I keep something on the horn real quick, make sure I get some, radio broadcasts up. Still got Yuri though. We got three guards on. Well, hold up, wait. Who is it? It's this German nigga. Hold up, wait a minute. Let's see what this nigga wants. Sure about that? I don't like that shit. Yeah, nigga, that nigga's trying to give me on some rowdy shit. What does that nigga want?
Capitan.
Yo, what does that nigga want?
To you, Capitan.
Okay, well, hold up. Wait. Hold up. I get it. Just come in one by one.
Put them down. He's okay. I can handle him.
He's not.
If he does anything bad, I can handle him.
Okay.
Don't trust him. He's a German. You can never trust
Heinrich.
Him.
What the fuck do you want? You must call a ceasefire upon Russian troops. Okay. Well, I gotta make sure that you keep what the fuck you say, nigga. I don't play that shit. You better be truthful, nigga. That's it. Nigga, I don't play that shit. What's up? You better be back up. I get that you want a ceasefire. I can agree with that. Do you have a treaty I can sign? Let me look for the moment. Hold up.
He's staring at you. The server has like no one on it.
Yeah.
That's why I joined here.
Well, it grows eventually.
Once one person gets on, then they all get on.
Oh, that actually.
Yeah, but right now it's.
Actually, yeah. Actually, I think I got a treaty I can sign. Okay, but you better hold up your end of the deal, nigga.
Yeah.
I mean, some real track shit. How about that ceasefire, dude? I got your ceasefire, nigga. You can hear me, right? You can hear me talking to you. Yo, nigga, I know you can hear me talking to you, nigga. I already got your ceasefire. Just hold up your end of the deal. You're not even a German. I don't care who the fuck you are. Nigga, do what the fuck you said.
I'm not even a German.
Why you got a German uniform?
What the fuck, nigga? Yo, hold up. Leave, nigga. Yo, I don't want to do with that dumb shit. Like, I can already tell this nigga is a German nigga. This is nigga. Yo, let's go, come on. Yeah. I got your shit. I got your shit. I'll keep the ceasefire up. Nigga, I'll keep the ceasefire up. Just go. Nigga, I'll keep it up, though. Just go. Come on now. I'm gonna start shooting, nigga. I'm gonna start shooting. Warning shot. You better back off, nigga. That's it. Come on now, I don't like that shit. Okay, thank you. Thank you for backing off. Crap. He's proud. Okay, hold up. I need to go get some runs in real quick. This is the best time to get some runs in. Make sure you guys keep an eye out. Guys and girls.
Yes, because there's... Jesus Christ.
Guys and girls. And it will start growing. It's gonna keep growing. Just wait, dude. Just wait. Go watch. Hold up. Wait. No. Yuri. Hold up. Wait a minute. Actually, I think if it's just that dude, then you can start praying. Well, I think so too. But hold up. Wait a minute. You better make sure that you start checking. Because don't forget, you're a rifleman, so you gotta do what the fuck a rifleman does.
I'm patrolling this area.
Okay, well, you gotta make sure that you're holding up the end of the deal. I'm doing that so you can make sure you're keeping your shit straight.
I'm a rifleman. I'm better than the person. I'm the best.
You gotta keep your end of the deal, bro. Okay, hold up, wait a minute. Stamina. Well, it looks like it's gonna fucking take a while to build that up, though, completely. I better fucking get moving, huh? It's gonna take a moment, though. Okay, basically, I'm gonna be recording this part for a few days, like this is gonna be the start basically. MCR diaries, and basically, what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be attempting to get my character completely statted up. Not only attempting, but actually be doing this shit. make sure that people on here, I'm just making sure that people on here keep in their end of the deal up, because I'm actually, I think I'm higher than the lieutenant, actually. I think lieutenant actually is lower than cap. So if the lieutenant actually gets done, I'm actually higher than that. I saw that same shit. Well, hold up, yo, we should get inside, bro. Bro, get inside. You're gonna freeze to death out here. This shit. Nigga, shit. Hold up. Cold. We should practice to run inside here. It's gonna be kind of a small room to do it, though. You can handle it. I gotta go get something on the horn real quick. Make sure I get a broadcast out. Hold up. His name Yuri Sokolov. Okay, there we go. I got the message out. I'm just making some track runs inside the small room right now at the moment. I recommend to do that if you're trying to get your stats up. Hold up. Hey, yo, I hear that nigga screaming outside because of that cold weather. Yo, you like freezing out there, bitch? Nigga, you shouldn't have came after me with that shit. If you want to do that, yo, come back to your base, nigga. Yo, that nigga's gone, yo. I don't think that nigga's gonna be coming back anytime soon. Oh, shit. It is colder than the motherfucker out there, yo. Yeah, we're gonna stay in here for the moment, for the time being. Until we get some reinforcements and shit. Because right now, we only got three Soviets. Like, what the fuck is everybody else?
Huh. Most people...
Hey, yo, hold up.
Like, left the server, didn't they?
Hey, yo, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. Actually, I haven't really seen that many people on here, like, at all, like, in the entire server. Well, hold up. Well, like, keep an eye out, because I'm pretty sure they'll start joining them sometime.
What is there?
Why the fuck is Emily in here? Emily, why are you in here? Emily, what's the problem?
Oh my god, there's another trainee. I hate how there's so many trainees.
Hey, yo, were you able to take care of him, bro?
Well, there's no admin, right?
Hey, yo, look, I gotta make sure that you're able to know how to train this dude, like, before the admin gets on. I mean, like, make sure he knows, like, when to wait and shit. Something happens. Where the fuck did Emily go? Where'd you go?
Right here.
Okay, well, like, why is she acting so weird? Yo, Emily. What's the problem? What the fuck?
It's just a prank. I got the camera right here, dude. Come down, it's just a prank.
Sure? Well, let me lock this shit first, though. Crazy shit. Okay, hold up. Gregory. Did you make your character this time without any stats?
It's okay.
Like I said. Okay, well, hold up. Just give it a one moment. Admin will be on to take care of you. Just give him a moment. Did you get no stats on your character, though?
Yes.
Okay, you should be
it's
fine.
So long,
yo, wait for the admin to get on. You'll see what I mean. I'm just practicing some track runs in a small ass room because I need to. I need to be able to get my stuff up at the moment for my set. You'll see why. Take your time. What you gotta do. Yo, wait, hold up. Yo. You just punched me? Nigga.
Yeah, I did.
Why?
I'm gonna kick it.
Okay.
No way.
Yo, hold up. Yo, this nigga tried to punch me. This recruit tried to punch my ass, yo. This nigga shit. Bitch nigga!
Come on. Let's go, Greg.
Y'all gonna need to do something, bro. Make sure you get your stats up, it's cool. Where the fuck is Emily at? Yo, let me get this nigga. Hold up, wait, whoa, yo. This nigga is beefy. Hold up, yo. Let me get this nigga. Hold up. He's stuck.
Cause this is a different server.
Dude, quit locking the doors. That's fail RP, nigga. You gotta open the shit. Open the shit.
Yo, little nigga, watch out.
Nigga, I ain't playing that shit. You better get this shit open. That real track shit. Dude. Weak ass nigga, you better get out of that shit, bitch. Dude, try to punch the box. Punch me. Fuck. Nigga, weak. Niggas wanna come back and shit. Where's this nigga at? Hey yo, it's cool. You're getting strength points by punching the door. You're getting strength points, bro. By punching the door, you're getting strength points. Just wait, just wait. Wait till the admin gets on. You'll see. Wait till the admin gets on. Wait a minute, I'm just taking on dude.
What's he doing here? What's he doing here?
Hands up.
Wait a minute, hold up. The fuck?
What sort of twisted game are you trying to play?
That's literally what he said.
Oh, okay, let's go.
Hulk?
Oh my god, seriously?
Oh, he's friendly game of Hulk.
Hold on. This nigga serious?
Oh god, he deleted it.
table.
He probably wants you or something.
No.
He's gonna steal you.
We all know
you.
That. I don't trust him one bit.
Hey, wait, Emily, keep an eye on the
I want you.
What is that? That's never for you guys too.
What the fuck is inside this?
Okay.
Yo, it looks like money.
I can't even tell what it is.
What the fuck? This thing has killed itself. Talking about like,
anything, but
well, I'm checking right now.
There's not a lot of people.
The nigga's saying, open the door, I'll be good. I'm talking about even he's actually, nah, I don't trust even.
I remember the whole population.
Oh, well, actually, well, hold up. Do you think I should let him out?
Yeah.
If he's gonna do what he says he's gonna do, then yeah. The fuck? Play that shit, man. Come on now. Yo, nigga.
Hey,
you wanted to be let out? Hold up. You better not start punching at me, nigga. Yo, you need to chill, dude. Joe, you better not start no shit, yo.
Just kidding, I'm just fucking.
Yo, hold up. Hey, make sure you go start punching over on the sandbags. You can actually go get your strength up by doing that.
Jason, we've established this.
Making sure you get it across your head.
Listen. Godfather. I know.
Well, he should go over. It doesn't look like he's going up. Let's take it off the game. Well, he's actually supposed to go out there patrol, but he should. Yo, remember to lock this gate, Nicky. That is it. Actually, wait, hold up. Well, don't forget. Yo, wait. Yo, stop. Sorry about that. Yo, stop. Sorry about that, Yuri. Stop. Yuri. Stop. Yuri, stop. Hold up. Wait a minute. Don't forget. Yo, you can go over through here by not even using that. You see this wheel? Use the inside wheel to get inside. And use the outside wheel to get from inside to outside.
Nigga,
look at the downside. Look down. You see what I mean?
I'm looking down.
Wait. You may need backup. You see what I mean? You see those here? The guys just made it through? Thing is, I'm not supposed to be patrolling. This nigga is. I'm showing this nigga how to get through. This nigga should be patrolling. Okay, so left side to get out. It's left to get out. Use left to get out. See what I mean? Dude, you need to back up. What the fuck are you doing, dude? He needs to get in.
Good job, guys.
Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Okay, Yuri, you need to go off the floor, bro.
So are we gonna play this poker or no?
Oh, wait. You're setting up the game again? What the fuck?
Oh,
okay.
I trust him. He's got beat down.
Dude, you need to be a little nice. That nigga shit.
No, he just punched me.
You need to be nice, bro. Trying to punch my girl, that shit.
Is
Is it just me or has Fed enough like on both servers?
Nigga needs to chill, bro. Oh, he's trying to punch you too. Oh shit. Man, come on now. Who the fuck did that? That was real. Yo, chill. Yo, you better chill now, bro. You better chill now. You fuck through a real motherfucker now. You do that shit again, I'm about to spit at your bitch ass, yo.
I had some bad potatoes, nigga.
Nigga's still trying to punch me and shit, man. Come on now, I don't want to do that shit to that nigga. What the fuck? Can we just go over here?
He's been acting up on both servers. He was the guy really, that massacred a bunch of Russians yesterday.
Really?
Yeah.
When the mafia and the Russians had a truce, he just killed us all.
Oh shit! Wow. That would be crazy. Hold up. Wait, Emily, you having trouble? Hold up, Emily. Oh, shit. Yo, this nigga's got his fist up. Hold up, watch that shit. Rowdy ass shit, hold up. Wait, is he being punched to death? Oh shit. They're fighting on the elevator? Oh shit. Dude, this nigga real shit. I'm in now, bro. This nigga's done. Oh shit. Watch it, be careful. Oh shit. I'm out of stamina. Watch it though. Oh shit. The nigga got blasted. You can just do that. That's cool too.
Let me
just broke a vodka bottle. It's cool, take it down. I gotta go put my fist down. And you need him up.
Family.
Dude, back up. Yo, nigga. I spent money with that shit, Doug. Yo, you're fucking with the real. Shit, yo, you try to take your money too? Wow. Well, you spent money to get those pills, right?
What? Yeah.
So he's basically taking your money.
Oh shit.
Yo, we can just do that. Yo, I didn't want to do that to nigga. Hold up. Hey, Emily, you able to take care of this dude? Yeah, it's cool. I'll take it with this dude. For one more shot. We'll get this nigga. Oh shit, you got his ass? Nice. That was a nice Luger shot, my man.
Oh, he got him? Oh, yeah. I think this Joe's actually a good friend. He's actually pretty good.
Watch your fire! Yo. He's still there, yo, hold up. Hey, let's get over to the bunker, hold up. Let's get into the bunker, hold up. This nigga's trying to fuck with us, hold up. I'm going down here, nah. Fuck that, I'm out. going with that shit, bro. Fuck that. I'm gone, nigga. I'm gone! Try to get me with that shit. Nah, man. Nah, man. Nah, man. This is real shit. I think even doing that because fucking barely anybody's on. We got the camera and shit. Well, actually, we'll basically on the one that's recording this shit. I just need to make sure I get my fucking camera. I don't know what I'm going to do. I think this is fine. Just having being where I'm at. My name wrong. Cachetti? It's Cachetta, you fucking dumbass nigga motherfucker. I gotta tell that nigga to change that shit when he gets back on. I got this. I got you.